Hello friends, this is Priyanka. Today we are going to understand the concept of single slider crank chain, which is the modification of basic 4-bar chain. Now here there are total number of links is equal to 4. So let us understand these links with the help of the diagram. If we observe, here is the fixed link and this is known as the link 1. Now one end of the link is connected to this crosshead and other end is the center of the crank. So the center of the crank, that is this point A, is also fixed. Now there is, from this point A, there is the crank and this crank is known as the link 2. Now what is happening? This crank is getting rotated about this fixed center A. Now the other end of the crank is connected to this crosshead with this connecting rod, and this connecting rod is the link 3 and the link 4 is this crosshead. Now why it is called a single slider crank chain? So there is one sliding pair and remaining three pairs are the turning pairs. Now we will understand the pairs. So pair, that means the point which is connected by the two links. So here link 1 and link 2 is getting connected by this point A. So this point A, that is, this is the pair and which is the turning pair. Then again this link 2 and this link 3 is getting connected by this point B. So this pair B is also the turning pair. Then this link 3 and the link 4 is connected by this point C. And this point C is also a turning pair. But what is happening when this link 4, that is the crosshead, and this fixed link 1 is getting connected, then it is connected by this point D and this point D is the sliding pair. So remember that the connection in between this link 4 and link 1 is known as the sliding pair and all the others are the turning pairs. And that's why it is known as single slider crank chain. Now, what is the main purpose for this mechanism? Here, the rotary motion of the crank is getting converted into the reciprocating motion. So, if this crank is getting rotated, then because of this connecting rod here, there is the reciprocating motion of the crosshead in between these two fixed guides. And now this crosshead is connected to the piston and cylinder. So again there is this piston cylinder, that means this piston is also getting reciprocated. So we can show here the reciprocating motion of the piston inside the cylinder and the reciprocating motion of the crosshead in between these two guides. So these guides are fixed. So this is the main purpose of the single slider crank mechanism.